wet or explosive when it comes to fart breath? Pants or wacky style? Worst fart? Story time. Oh my god.
You guys are fucked.
Holy fucking shit, every single time you have to deal with that, what the fuck are these people? Just...
You in Lobster Note tonight? You're pogging out in Lobster Low. Your teammates? Crustaceans! Oh, I'm gonna faint. Yo, sorry man, me and my friend were on Discord getting really baked and we started typing like dumbasses in your chat. I'm not a freak, I promise. I'll respect your chat rules completely if you unban me. Thanks, man. Like, why do you type normally in the unban, but then when you have privileges and rights in my chat, you type like this? Piss or urine? Huggies or Pampers? Stinky urine for dessert? Best type of piss? Hey, Sanch, love you, bro. Best type of piss? This guy has been... It's so sad because this guy literally typed in my Fortnite chat. He typed when I used to play Fortnite on Twitch. It's so sad. Because he's an OG, but he's too weird. I can't do it. When I started streaming, I was a Fortnite streamer. I used to stream Fortnite for 9 people. That's when I started streaming. And I was the worst Fortnite streamer of all time. LA really changed you? Yeah, that's true. Unban him, Sag. I don't wanna... Fine. Okay, just for you guys. But if he gets weird again, it's on you. Yo, Sanch, you make me want to nut. Just wanted you to know that. Sanch, no disrespect, but why don't you play with resizable client on OSRS? How's that disrespectful? Yo, no flame, but what time is it? That's pretty much what this guy is saying. Just saying no disrespect and following up with the least disrespectful thing of all time. Yo, I don't want to be an asshole, but did you eat today? Not even gonna front, the cheaper Rolex aren't that pretty. Not saying I wouldn't wear it, but I'd save for those 25k ones. Oh, Mr. Bezos. The thing is, I don't want a chat. Like, I ban a lot of people. Personally, I ban a lot of people that are like, oh, like, I want to come on your toes and like, just, all, you know, all that weird shit. Because I don't want a chat that's like full of that. It's fucking weird. It's strange. LeBron James is playing basketball right now. Like, what, man? Whatever. You're good to go. Health bot. Come on now, you've had your fun. This guy's a disappointed father. He's like... I'm the one who banned him, and he's like... Come on. Fine, okay, man. Fine, sorry. You suck at Aurelia. That 13-year-old challenger is better. It's true. He actually is. But, like, you don't have to say it, man. You don't have to say it. Ever had your eyelids peeled? What? Get a league tattoo so when you fuck girl, girl see Camille tattoo and you Q2 her. Yeah, that's funny, bro. That's fucking hilarious. Orn Riven. Gin with my balls. Lol. I'm gonna go kill myself because Sanchi called me cringe. Beta. Forgive me. I was being a spaz. My bad. Won't be a cringe kid again. And Sanchi, you looking handsome today. And then he marked the date as if we started dating that day or some shit. Can you play a Kale game for me? And don't say you're trying to climb it. Your title says Ooga Booga, pussy clad. Pussy clad? I'm freaking the fuck out. Biden's gonna win. Boss man, Biden. Whatever. He said he was sorry. Get fucking lost chapter for fuck's sake. I mean, it was one message and I know it was backseating me. It's annoying, but I'm a plat scrub, so... Exactly, so why the fuck are you typing, shitter? Hi, Todd. Do you like cashews? Todd, do you like cashews? My name is not Todd. Why do you keep calling me Todd? Todd, what happened? You stomped lane. Todd, I'm out of cashews. Making my boy Todd leash against Poppy. Messed up. Todd, can you watch the language, please? My dog is watching. Nice red buff, Todd. Hey, Todd, if you E, then W, you dash, but the stun stays. Watch out, Todd, if Poppy uses her W. So you're calling me Todd and you're perma backseating. I'm sorry, no more Todd. Sanch, knee sex. No. How am I weird? I'm weird. Permaban me. What? Sanchi, save me. I don't know how I'm permit for saying that, but monstrous abuse power, I guess. I'm from Toronto too, man. I like you. And I want to meet with the viewers. At Stako, you're a poopy. I'm from Toronto too, so yeah, I really love your streams. What? He is from Toronto, so if I unban him, he might... Whatever, I flip the coin, I don't care. Chubby Chovy's Pog. Chubby Chovy's Pog. Chubby Chovy's Pog. This guy Chubby Chovy's Pogged me 3 separate days. And then he got banned. You're not that chubby. Well, thank you. Well, thanks very much, actually. Thank you. I appreciate that. You're good to go. How do I get a 20-something-year-old streamer off my recommended channel who didn't make it past the grade 12 education and gets offended when asked a basic question? I have a university degree, brother. 4 years. University. I also speak 4 languages fluently. Read and write. Good effort, though, sweetie.
You're so cute! You're so cool!
Gay. Man.
Okay, technically this video is over here. So if you were here for the Unban Appeals, there's nothing else left for you. This was the last part of it. For others, the rest of the video features a more personal note of Sanchovies. I noticed this part in my VOD and found it very interesting and hoped maybe some of you would actually too. Therefore I left it in, mostly uncut to keep the personal note alive. And one last thing, I do want to apologize for the lack in quality we have had on this channel lately. I don't really have excuses outside of classical bad time management in school. Please do bear with me for maximum another month when I'm out of the exam period and got my quarter year vacation. Okay, enjoy.
Honestly, I'm kind of getting tired of these. I know I have over 100 left, but I cannot be bothered. So maybe we'll do some another time.
Superman9 donated $2. What was your uni degree, if you don't mind me asking? Genuinely curious.
Superman, thank you $2. I got a Bachelor of Commerce, majored in global management, business management. It's pretty much business theory for different regions of the world because I don't plan on living here for a very long time. But yeah. Like where? Well, I studied like a lot of different places. I studied Europe, I studied the Caribbean, I studied North America. I studied South America, I studied Asia, pretty much those places. So fuck Africa. Well, the thing is, doing business in Africa is very, very hard, and to be honest, not worth it. There's like there's an ease of doing business index, which you can find online, and if you go look at African countries, it's, it's pretty bad.
Track donated
for free? Yeah.
And 20
it's free.
Cents.
Let me find
you guys
it.
Are in a good place right now.
I remember studying this. Yeah, so when you look at like the regions, ease of doing business, obviously the higher the number, the easier it is to do business in a certain region. When you look at Canada, America, and even Europe, it's generally green. Then you go to Africa, and it's not as green. That's cool to know. Yeah, there's a lot of like tools you can use, and it has many different factors. It also depends on like culture. Obviously, that's a huge factor in ease of doing business. Like for example, in Spain, there's like a custom called not a custom, but like a not a tradition either, but it's like more of like a social thing. Where they just randomly, in the middle of the day, stop working and go take a nap. It's called siesta. And that fucks ease of doing business in Spain. Because people will just be like, nah, not doing that today. I'm gonna go sleep. Would you recommend college or uni to people? It depends. College and uni are the same. Not in Canada. College in Canada is community college, and then uni is college, if that makes sense. Will you be with us around holidays? Also, love you, chat. Hope you're in a good place right now. Yeah, I will. 100%. I'm just gonna spend some time with family, and then my mom's going to Egypt the next day
on Christmas. So other than that, no, I'm not really doing anything. This is probably going to be my last winter in Canada. I hope it is. So just going to try to spend it with family, you know. How are flight costs? Not too bad. I'm not coming to Egypt anytime soon, no. COVID's really bad there, and the only reason my mom's going is because I got her a ticket to go visit her parents, who are getting a little older, you know. And it was just a birthday gift for her, because she otherwise would not have gone, and I want her to go. Even though I'm kind of scared to send her there, because COVID is bad. Where are you going to move? I don't know. I don't know yet. Maybe Europe. Maybe Asia. It depends. It's my last winter in Canada because it's too cold here and I get really depressed. It's bad for my mental. I literally bought a lamp yesterday that mimics the sun. And it should come tomorrow. And apparently it's supposed to treat your seasonal depression. But I'm very hopeful. Because that shit fucks me up really bad. That shit kicks my ass. I don't have any plans on moving. I just know that I want to. At least for the winter, I'd like to have a base where it is not as cold and then come back here near March, April, when it gets warmer. I really like Canada, but not when it's cold. But yeah, this is like long-term stuff. For now, we have to wait through this winter and, power through it.